comes to Hong Kong will have to respect the local culture and laws and regulations in society here. And but of course, you know, at the same time, the game sits, you know, we promote, you know, inclusion and diversity. So, you know, we would like to provide a platform for everyone to feel that their identities are affirmed.